This is what giving it your all looks like. Congratulations to Ingebrigtsen on winning the 3,000 meters at the 2023 Prefontaine Classic.